everyone, welcome back to my channel. What a long time it has been. It has been a crazy ride so far. So if you don't know me and follow my Instagram, I delivered baby way back in April and things has just been super crazy and hectic. I don't think I really had a time to myself so far, and this is just a sneak time that I had while the baby's sleeping. But yeah, in today's video, I'm excited to share with you styling videos of some characters from the movie Little Mermaid. So if you have not watched the movie, me too, but I am a big fan of the cartoon, so the cartoon is what I'm gonna base it off of. But yeah, a lot of this outfit, or all these outfits, are from yesstyle.com, so I will provide the link in the description down below if you're interested on the product. But yeah, stay tuned and let's get started. The first outfit is for Ariel. She screams romantic and cute, so I'm wearing this top that is super cute, adorable, and very comfy, surprisingly. And I love that it accentuates the neckline. I pair this up with light green pants that is very versatile and very in this day. So I can always pair this up with many different outfits. Love it because it's very versatile. Like I mentioned earlier, whenever we talk about Little Mermaid's Ariel, she's always that very independent, very romantic, and also fun at the same time. So very fun colors, and also this feminine top pants as well as sandals is very matching with her personality. I also added this pearl necklace, also from YesStyle, that makes the look even more like Little Mermaid because it's pearl. Next is the flounder, just very casual and cute colors. I pair this yellow top and blue skirt, which by the way, it's pretty comfy. So the top is almost like winter and fall friendly, but it's also wearable during the summer. The bottom is very lightweight and also flowy, so it's perfect for the summer season. Obviously, you can pair this top and bottom with many different kind of things, so you can even wear pants or short with this top, or different kind of tops like regular shirt, t-shirts, and all that with the skirt. But I think that this is the perfect representation of the flounders. The flounder is very playful and also fun, but also very casual, so that's why I also paired this up with the sandal, because the sandal just screams summer and pretty casual. This is our favorite character, Sebastian. So Sebastian is pretty playful and cheerful and cheeky, so this is why I chose this set, because it's just very summery, very cheeky, just somebody who likes to have fun and travel all the time. This is kind of what I see this outfit as. Obviously, it is a little too small for me, but if you're not just pregnant, this would fit you much better. The top and the bottom is pretty flowy. I think this is the perfect festival look, summer look. If you're going to Cali, I think this is that Cali outfit that you're looking for. From the colors, the details, it's the perfect Sebastian outfit. Very cheeky, cheerful, and fun. Our last character is the Ursula. Hopefully I say that correctly. But this dress though, when I first saw it, I'm like, this is the perfect Ursula dress. So she is very mythic, mystical, and also unique. So this is what you see. That flowy thing on the bottom just feels like Ursula's tentacles. So yeah, this is her dress definitely. To make this look more edgy, I paired this up with also sunglasses that is pretty cool looking, and I paired this up also with the black sandals just to make it look a little more dressy. But yeah, her style is edgy, unique, and this is the perfect representation of that.
Thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed that styling video. If you have not already, you can find out my discount code down below. It's Ethnology, and I can put the discount code right here for money savings on yesstyle.com. So yeah, that's it. I hope that was fun for you, and see you on the next video. Bye everyone.